Hey everybody, Yoshio202 here. Welcome to a spooky video thingy-ma-bob. We are gonna be doing some thingies. You can probably guess by the title of the video. And I don't feel like saying it, but I get a pumpkin here. And I have picked a special website for this, and I think it's gonna be good for what we're doing today. And if you want proof, I have it right here. Yes, this is my proof. This is an actual thing on the website. Yes, there's our website. OneMoreLevel.com/Halloween. There's the thing right there. Oh my god. So we've got 9 games here. I will probably play all of them. I'm not sure, but they all look amazing, don't they? So let's just start with some pumpkin carving. So here's a game. Looks beautiful, doesn't it? And I guess we're gonna... Oh, lovely. You know, I haven't actually carved my own pumpkin yet. I don't know when we're gonna do that. Oh, let's see. Best pumpkin 2015. I'm not good at drawing with a mouse. It's really difficult to do if you've never done it. Get the nose. Oh, it's beautiful, isn't it? Now you know what we're gonna do. We're just gonna... Perfect! You know what? I don't see anything wrong with this pumpkin. I don't know what you guys are talking about. Just the way it is. This is going better than expected. Way better than expected. I mean, who carves a pumpkin like this? When it's just nothing missing. At this point. Well, you know, there's still this jumbled up mess down here, but I'm not really sure how to get rid of that. Done. I love it. Best pumpkin. Best jack-o'-lantern 2015. Let's play again. So, this one. Well, no! Zombie terror. It's Indiana Jones or something. But it's in another language, so I have no idea. Very zoomed out camera, oh my gosh. Okay, we can do this though. Alright, let's go home, I give up. What? Oh, you have a whip! Okay, it didn't tell you that in the controls. Oh my god, there's spikes, guys! I'm scared! Oh, I actually fell in there. Ew. He spewed out blood. That's pretty gross. Wait, that jump is actually really difficult. Why? Come on, Indy, you can do this. I think this is who I'm playing as. This doesn't have that much to do with Halloween, to be honest. Other than the fact that we're in a spooky graveyard. Oh, it's a bat. Oh my god. Kill it. Kill it. Okay. Oh, I bled to death. Great. Because that's something I like in my games. Bleeding to death. Not annoying at all. Whip it. I can just hold down the space bar and it's just infinite whippings. And he also is invincible now, apparently. He can't be killed! Oh, it's only by the tip of the whip. That's not fair. Because I can't. Oh! Email message. Yeah, I'm totally gonna email these people. what is it with these games? Oh, I can crouch. What is it with these games and not letting you have enough lives? Like, they all have 3 lives. Except Pumpkin Carving. I didn't have any lives. Going on an adventure. Going on an adventure. Spikes again. Okay, no, we're good. Oh no, my worst enemy. Yeah, it exploded in some black powder, which is incredibly disturbing if you think about it. Oh, it's dark. Oh my god, a zombie. Also, we can't go backwards. It's like Mario Medkit. I kind of expected that to not bring up my lives at all, since I didn't haven't lost any yet, but no, it actually gave me a 4th life. The question is, can I get... Oh. Well, I guess I won't have the chance to get 5 lives. We'll never know! And also, I don't move with the platform, so I have to walk. How did that... Oh. This game is extremely disturbing with blood. Like, seriously. Ew. Are you serious? Did you guys... You guys saw how stupid that was. Cheap. I did have 5 lives. Because it's like Mario. Those are your extra lives, not just your lives. Lives. So it's like, unlike the other friggin' dog game that sucks. Okay, stairs. Are you kidding me? How was I supposed to know? Okay, now we're playing Bill the Demon. Isn't that great? Best name for a demon ever. 2015. Okay, I guess we'll just make a new game. Whoa, this music. Beware. Oh, the jump is so weird. It's like delayed. Worst way possible. I'm so getting hungry. Oh my god! Oh my god! I don't think I can show this video on YouTube. It's kind of bloody. I don't like it. This. Oh. Certainly the scariest of the games we play. Go! Go, Bill! Go! I'm stuck here. Go, Bill! Alright. It's just hard. Now I need you to eat. I don't think I'm okay with slime monster. Just eat it. Thank you. Whatever creature thing it's supposed to be. Go! I can't go this way. Gosh dang it! Definitely the scariest game we've played so far. I have to say. Just eat it. Thank you. Keep accidentally. Souls. I just realized that's what these are because it says on the right of the screen how many souls I I like souls. No, stop it. The jump is so delayed. It's a good thing this isn't really a platforming game. Because... I guess that's a checkpoint. Oh my god. That's terrifying. Seriously, though, I don't think I can... Oh, look, it's a pentagram. I don't think I can play this on YouTube. Okay, this is just loud. Oh yeah. It's just... Can't get to it. Oh, what is that thing? Okay. Aha! Get out of here. Dang it. Why did you have to die, Bill? Why did you have to die again, Bill? I guess that's just in the spirit of Halloween, though. I don't want to play this game anymore. Let's move on. Okay, so playing Pumpkin Toss now. Oops. No, kill it. Okay. It's really hard to aim when they move like that. Ooh, that one is scary. No, kill it. Boring game. Actually, this is kind of fun now that I'm just spamming. Oh, I ran out of pumpkins. I didn't realize that could happen. Oh, he takes multiple hits. That wasn't fair. Ooh, spooky werewolf. Okay, now we're playing Zombie World 2. So, mission to kill as many zombies as you can in 30 seconds. 1 point for each limb, 1 point for head or torso. Let's go. I die. Kill the zombies. They're gonna come and get us. Seeing how cute these zombies look though, I'm not too concerned. They're not very cute when I snipe their freaking face off. Wow, I did actually pretty good. 34, let's play it again. See if we get better score. Sometimes I'm pretty sure I hit a area and then it doesn't work. It's kind of annoying. Wow, I did really bad. I did really bad. Okay, we're gonna play one more time. trick is, you don't aim for the arms, you aim for the head and body, because those are bigger and easier to hit. And you also just spam the button, because that's the easiest way to do it. I still didn't do very good. Alright, this game, like all of them, sucks. Can we sit here for a moment and just enjoy the title music we have here? Swiggy one! I don't even know what that means. But this is Halloween Smash, so that's what they're saying in the song, so. And then silence. You know, normal stuffs. Combos. So, this is a very generic puzzle game. If you're wondering why it sounds like I already know what I'm doing, it's because I do, because of those reasons. That's why. Reasons that I don't want to explain, but basically I started doing this and annoying everybody, and then I don't think God liked me doing that. God of technology, I guess. I don't know. And he made my computer crash, so footage was lost. Isn't that lovely? Okay. Eh. Man, those combos. I love them. Oh my god, I still have 2 minutes and 40 seconds left to play this terrible game. Why does it give you so much time? 5 minutes is too much. At least in terms of, you know, I don't want to play this anymore. I like how everything in this game is like very detailed, like the skull has a crack in it and all the shading. The bat is, you know, just black, so there's not much you can do with that. And then there's this hat, it's got lots of shading on it, the pumpkin's pretty nice and colorful, I guess, I don't know. And then there's the candy corn. It's just some lines with the fill tool. That's all it is. Isn't that cool? I like it. It totally fits with everything else, except that it doesn't. One of these things is not like the others. One of these things just doesn't belong. Oh my god. That combo, though. Oh. So, the website crashed. I think now's probably a good time to end, don't you think? Okay, so, this music is amazing. But, I'm actually gonna end the video here. So, hope you enjoyed it. I had fun. Not that much fun, but a little bit of fun. Playing these terrible, awful, crappy Halloween Flash games. Yoshio 202 out. Peace.